Hello children, I welcome all of you in today's English session. So children, in our first session we have studied about noun. A noun is a word that is the name of a person, place, animal, thing, feelings, etc. In that we have seen different examples of person, place, animals and things. In our second session we have seen about pronoun. A pronoun is a word used instead of a noun. In that, we have studied about subjective pronoun and objective pronoun. I hope you have learnt subjective pronoun and objective pronouns. Now, in today's session, we are going to see about adjectives. So, children, what are the adjectives? Adjectives are also known as describing words. Adjectives are also known as describing words. An adjective is a word that describes a noun, pronoun, or adds meaning to it. An adjective is a word that describes a noun or pronoun or adds meaning to it. So, in short, we can say that adjectives are the words which describe a noun. Now, children, we can describe any noun in color, size, sound, shape, number, taste, weather, or texture. These are the basic things from which we can identify an adjective. So here are some words. Now, these are the examples which we can describe using our sense organs. Now, children, do you know how many sense organs do we have? We have 5 sense organs. They are eyes, ears, nose, tongue, and our skin. Skin is for feeling the things. So first of all, let's see the things that we can describe through our eyes, like shiny. Now the objects are shiny. We can describe that the paper is shiny. So the word shiny is describing the texture of the paper, which we can see with our eyes. Colorful, we can see different colors, we can identify the colors, it is with the help of our eyes. Then dark, round, shiny. Children, you have to repeat behind me. Shiny, colorful, dark, round. Now these all words are used to describe a noun using our eyes. We can see the things are shiny, colorful, dark, or round. The next comes the things which can be described using our ears. Loud, low, high, quiet. Now these describes the sound. Sound is loud, low, high, quiet. Then next comes nose. Through nose we can describe the fragrance, that is fresh, damp, strong, fishy. Fresh, damp, strong, fishy. These are the words which can be described with the help of our nose. Then next comes about our skin, that is we feel it. So smooth, the cloth is smooth. So we are describing the cloth using word smooth. So smooth is an adjective or a describing word. Rough, hot, cold. Smooth, rough, hot, cold. These are the words which can be described using our skin. The next comes tongue. Now we test many things and we come to know that everything has its own taste. So the names for the tests are sweet, sour, salty, bitter. Sweet, sour, salty, bitter. So children, we can basically describe a noun using our eyes, ears, nose, skin, adult tongue. So, children, now you have to write these describing words in your notebook, as well as you can find many other words. You have to write 20 more examples of adjectives around you, by which we can easily describe anything, any noun, person, place, animal or thing. So, after watching this video, you will make a list of 20 more new adjectives. I hope you all have enjoyed today's session. Thank you. Bye.
Take care.